Hello all dear friends. In this video, let's talk about the fact that the AFU hit a large concentration of the Russian army while trying to escape from the Bakhmutka cauldron across the Bakhmutka River. The Ukrainian army destroyed a new Russian army crossing near the village of Kleshivka, covering it with an intense artillery strike. The coordinates of the target were obtained after a report from local residents, who provided the Ukrainian military with information about the occupiers' actions. More than 150 Russian soldiers were killed in the strike, the operative VSU Telegram channel reported. Kleshivka is located on the western bank of the Bakhmutka River in the Bakhmutsky district, on the opposite side of Zaytsev. The width of the river here is about 500 meters. The other day locals reported that the Russian occupants had built a crossing near the village of Kleshivka to transfer equipment. After additional reconnaissance, a crossing and a huge number of Russian equipment and occupant personnel were indeed found in the specified place. Our soldiers of the war pounded the place, not sparing their ammunition, and as a result the crossing was destroyed. In addition, more than 150 Russians, a lot of service equipment and more than 15 MLRS were destroyed, the report says. According to incoming information, bodies of dead Russian soldiers and damaged armored vehicles were found in the water in the area of the strike. Meanwhile, the AFU shelled the headquarters of Kadyrov's regiment in the school building in Chasiv Yar, according to Ukrainian and Chechen opposition telegram channels. According to the One Adot channel, Kadyrov's special unit of the Chechen Rosgvardia, the Neftopolk, was attacked, killing about 100 people. At the same time, the head of the regional administration, Sergei Klon, reported 40 dead and 60 seriously wounded. The school where the Kadyrovites were stationed is located in Chasiv Yar, Union writes. One Adot published correspondence with a man who says in Chechen language that the strike was carried out from a HIMARS unit. As a reminder, previously the Russian Defense Ministry regularly reproached the AFU for hiding military personnel in schools. The position of the Kadyrovites, where the strike struck, was exactly in the school. The location was confirmed by the Project GeoConfirmed. Also, many Telegram channels published a video of some soldiers sitting in a destroyed building in the middle of the rubble, speaking Chechen, and examining each other's wounds.